These are here. But got some beans, I think, on the right there. I should probably upgrade my watering can when I get the chance. Something. And what are we in right now? I guess we'll have to go check the calendar in town. Man, it's been a while since I've played this. Should we do with the day? Good. potatoes. We'll go get those in the ground right away. I'll maybe do some scavenging and oh, what's it take to make some fertilizer? Tree sap. Okay. We have a bit of sap here, so that's more than we need. All right. Let's get these all planted up. Went faster than I thought they would. Okay. I should probably check the community center too and see what else is needed. Smelters, so I guess I'll pop some of these into there. Clear out some of this pesky grass. Well enough. So I think tomorrow we'll try and upgrade some of our tools. We have our fishing rod with us. That's good. She likes natural things like that, so that to her. Pick up whatever we can find out here. There's the entrance to the sewer right there. Definitely want to collect the wild things growing right next to the sewer entrance. Shock support on it because my controller vibrated on the top of my computer over here. Can we just go around chopping down random trees? Looks like it. So, since I started this game, there's different starting farms that have been added. I think some, like, have enemies, like slimes or something, at night, and some have go stop by the community center. Snips as well. I think that is a summer crop. What kind of fish? They want a sunfish. Okay. There you go. Or we can put some of those shells there. As we originally planned. I think, yeah, cockle was one of the things, and so was this. So we could drop those off later. There's like special fishing places that spawn where there's no way you could reach it. Oh, he just got out of there for a second at the end. But yeah, fishing is pretty fun in this game. Unless you go for some of the legendary fish, those can be a little challenging. Out here. But it's just out of reach, unfortunately. some of those things we just picked up here, and then we'll head on back, maybe chop some wood. I wonder how long it'll be before our chicken coop is done. Anchovies, unfortunately. Okay, crab pot, that's what we got. And one of those guys, there we go. And what I need to do, bring a potato. Moon, you had the guy come around and pick stuff up at like 6 o'clock, but that is not the case here. There we go. Didn't mean to try and go fishing there. Things were in the wrong place over there. Oh, we should get to sleep here after this tree. I'm just out here for some midnight lumberjacking. Just rolling in money. Okay. What's the weather looking like here? It's going to rain all day tomorrow. That is a good day. Dead to the mines. Oh, look at all these strawberries that we have now. Oh, and green beans too. Got a good harvest going on here. Gonna be rolling in money by the time the summer rolls. ourselves around and we can invest a lot into our new crops and new equipment and stuff. And we can try to plant some parsnips with fertilizer and get our 5 golden quality parsnips. It might be hard though with just basic fertilizer. I mean, we only got 3 golden potatoes, and that's with potatoes dropping multiple per plant. So maybe we shouldn't worry about it, but because we're already dedicating a lot of our stamina to farming. So maybe it would be okay. Let's pop one of these guys in there. And we'll save a handful of those. Maybe the good ones we'll save. Others, I guess. And some good green beans. And then we'll... I don't think anything wants green beans. Oh, it did, but we've done it already. So is this parsnip? Okay, yeah. As well. All right. Let's go get some parsnips. Reach level 40. That's going to be a bit. And build a coop. While we're working on a coop. So. That is not too far off. Today, looking for a handsome young man to bring me a sardine. Okay, let's see if we can get a sardine. Let's see, let me look up real quick. What does Ailey like? Does she like strawberries by any chance? What is she? She loves melons and berries and things. Oh wait, no, she likes a fruit salad. Okay. She likes daffodils. That's pretty easy. So we could go shopping. Wait, no, that's not what I meant to say. But we are gonna go shopping. Oh, this is a lot. Why'd you guys let me buy 24 parsnips? Let me see what it takes to upgrade tools, because it's been a while. Copper and some money and some time. So 5 copper bars. You have to leave them is we could upgrade our axe. And that might be good. Then we can start chopping down some of the hardwood type things. Oh, I don't think that's just out of range again. Now we've pulled out all the seaweed. There we go. That's the sardine we were looking for. I think you're supposed to have better fishing the further away from a dock into the deeper water. Fishing rod that can have a lure attached. I'm not actually sure. I don't remember if we're at that point yet. Let's, don't think so. But let's take a gander here. We can get a fiberglass rod. Much of our money currently, so we'll hold off on that. That's almost the flower dance festival, or whatever it said. Also find a daffodil for before turning in. Oh, I think that's one. That was easy. It's nice when things work out real conveniently. Like she lived in this house. South. somebody's ranch taking pictures. Okay. And then she heads home soon. So we'll go turn this in and then we'll try and meet her there. Try and catch her walking home. Now. Hopefully not in her room. Sometimes they... Oh wait, there she is right now. Okay, we also have something else for her. Things. I think we should have enough energy. Yeah, and then tomorrow I guess we'll go upgrade or something and then see behind it. Let's build it over here. I think you can make some into like super crops or something. $1,000 in there too. Just use that as a gift. And how much stamina? 12. Let's eat something. Some salmon berries. We got a lot of those. Of our energy here. Can we do it? No. I'm not gonna push it. We'll just throw this fish in the box. Gold. We're doing quite well for ourselves. And what is the weather again? Clear and sunny. Oh yeah, the flower dance will be starting. Dear God, tomorrow we're all getting together for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, might even want to participate in the dance yourself. There's a little clearing beyond the forest, west of town, where we hold the dance. Arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you're interested. I don't know if anyone would want to dance with us. Haley is due heart. She would, if we give her another daffodil today. And how much was it to do this? Was it like 5 bars, I think? We'll take the geode. Done. Nice. We'll have to go buy a chicken. And then we'll swing around. I think that the barn place over here. Wake up early. 9 o'clock. Wait, what do you say? Rainy weather makes him thirsty. Shane's a weird guy. Alright, we can worry about buying a chicken tomorrow. Have hours of operation. We'll just stand out here, not creepy at all. Going through our trash. Oh, we actually got trash. Well, that's weird. I don't want that. We'll throw that trash in the trash. Out of. So that's even weirder. Oh, there's an event. I always clean under the cushions. It's your turn this week. Wow, she's possessed. You're being childish, Haley. I do the vast majority of work in this house, and you know it. Oh, it's that new farm boy. He has a name, you know. Hey, I bet you'll understand my point of view here. Sigh. I'm really sorry to involve you in this con. Haley is complaining because I asked her to clean under the cushions. It's only because I cleaned them last week. So definitely not that one. That's not gonna win us any brownie points. I don't know. This is like taking the other one's side, but like, it's pretty reasonable. And this one's like, supporting Haley and saying that she should do it, but it sounds kind of mean. Like, take the high road. Like, don't sink to this chick's level. I don't know, we'll just do this one. I don't think she liked it. We should have picked the other one. Alright, you win. I guess this can be my job every week. Then there won't be any reason to argue over it. Thanks, Con. That was a great solution. I bet we didn't get to... Oh wait, now we have 3 hearts. So, okay. I guess that... No, I don't eat the daffodil. He's like half in bed over here. Alright, so we might get that partner in the dance. Yet. Oh, well, that's sad. Okay. She'd rather just be out there sitting in the rain than in her trailer house. Okay, we'll process a geode here. White. Okay, we'll upgrade the copper axe. There we go. start on this at like 11 o'clock. Not too bad. Leaks go to waste. Here we go. And now let's get on down there. A bat tried to. Oh, what is that guy? Monster down there. It's all good though. I heard a bat somewhere. Oh, there it is. There. Well, let's just go down. Don't have to deal with that. Lots of copper. That's what I like to see early on. Already found the staircase. Already. I don't know why I'm saying staircase when it's very clearly a ladder. But that's okay. Let's hop on down here. This was oh, there's a staircase already. But every 5 floors, you get a whatchamacallit. You can fast travel with the elevator there. We were far from 40, but we're at 37 already. So it appears that we will definitely be able to get to floor 40. Up here, though. Always just popping out of nowhere. Let's see. Where is that staircase hiding? That wooden ladder, actually. Just gotta mine all the stones. Oh, there it is. Hiding right at the beginning. We dropped some quartz there. And there's the way down, but let's grab that coal first. Make sure to grab as much goodies as we can here. I think that bad guy was stuck over there, so that's convenient. Oh no, he busted out of there. Like all day, so I guess we can do a festival. And we definitely gotta start heading home now. Let's go run and get that leak real quick, though. is the worst. I'm gonna need another scarecrow in the summer. Clicking because they're so tall. But I think it said start at 10:30. The dance. So I'll probably just have time to get these things watered. I doubt anybody working today. Oh, we got some more potatoes here. I didn't even notice those ones were done. And a couple more over here as well. Recipe. Flowers planted in an oak barrel blooms in spring and summer. A rare crow. Collect them all. I don't think we're gonna waste money on this just yet. I wore my best shirt for the dance. This sort of thing doesn't happen very often. Icon. Glad to see you here. I wish Pierre would spend this time with the family. Woo, I'm stuffed. Hey, have you tried the red jelly yet? I wonder if Emily would dance with me. Who's that? You can ask Emily to be your dance partner. That's weird. Can you date her? Isn't that Haley's sister? Oh, I guess she is on this list. That's weird. I didn't remember her being one of them. Maybe she was added. Or I'm just wrong. I'm stuck in here. What happened? Okay. I'm still kind of stuck, but I'm not physically lodged in between people. I like dancing, but this one is a little stilted. The old timers really love it, though. Gulp. I'm nervous. is almost over. What a shame. Love is in the air, and I'm still single. Marnie looks lovely today. I'm just enjoying the scenery. Alex is evil. Look at this. He's got some evil plot going on. Should we start the dance? Not yet. Flowers. I can hardly see them. He's so old. I've been working on these floral arrangements for a week. Do you like them? I really hate dancing in front of everyone. It's so embarrassing. You know what? I admit it. I really like flowers. Frog season is really starting to pick up. I should have brought my fishing pole. Now this is the life, huh, kid? Sweet wine, a babbling brook, warm air. Did I mention wine? Excellent sauce. Ah, the air smells so sweet with all these flowers. These springtime dances can be traced back to ancient fertility rituals. Are you going to be dancing today, Khan? Well, she's already out here in the middle. What'd she have to say? I'm practicing my dance moves. It needs to be perfect. I've been flower queen for the past 5 years, and I'm not ready to step off the throne just yet. Oh, well, what a jerk. She was our best shot, with the three hearts there. We could ask Leah, our Penny. Let's see if they're less of a jerk. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get anyone to dance with us. I thought we might have had a shot with three hearts, but we're just gonna be on our own this year. We're gonna go with Alex over here with her and Creep. Creeper stance assumed. Alright, let's get this on the road though. We're just gonna dance by ourselves, or not at all, I guess. Oh, we're over here. Yeah, we're not even involved. So we just gotta watch this weird little dance now, from the sidelines. Over in the old man corner over here. Okay. That was fun.